Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, friends, I have a question, a very brief message today. I have a question. I was pedaling my bike today and the Holy Spirit of Jesus Christ revealed something to me. And he said to me, they are Christophobes. My friends, brothers and sisters, are you a Christophobe? Are you a Christophobe? You know what a Christophobe is? I mean, there are prideophobes. But are you a Christophobe? God bless you, brother. You know that a Christophobe, the Holy Spirit revealed to me that Christophobe is someone who is afraid to repent their sins. They're afraid. You know why they're afraid? They're afraid because they're afraid that the world may persecute them. That's why they're afraid. They're called Christophobes. You know, Jesus Christ said, "Fear not. Do not let your heart be troubled. For I am with you to help you, to deliver you." My friend, when a nation is turned to God, God exalts the nation. The Bible says that sin is a reproach to all people, but righteousness exalts a nation. And you will see that manifest when you uphold the laws of Jesus Christ, to love each other. You know what John the Baptist said? He said to be content with your pay and do not accuse anyone falsely. But you see, Christophobes, they go by a different way. They're afraid. They're afraid because they're afraid they may be persecuted. You know, Jesus said, you give to the world what belongs to, give to Caesar what belongs to Caesar. If you owe taxes, pay your darn taxes for Pete's sake. Pay all the properties that you have, your land, your rent, your lease, pay it. But render to God what belongs to God. You know, don't be a Christophobe. Don't be afraid to repent your sins, my friends. Jesus said that greater is he that is in you than he who is in the world. Jesus said, take the narrow road. Don't take the broad road. The narrow road, he said, is a hard road. And the reason why it's a hard road is because once you repent your sins and you start doing righteousness, the world will persecute you. But you see, my friends, that is not anything to fear. That is actually something that raises a challenge for us as followers of Christ. It's actually a great opportunity to please God. You know, taking the narrow road is wonderful, because that's when God manifests himself in your life and in the life of others. Did you see the news recently, my friends, in New York City? There was a woman that was starving. She was a street person, and she was so hungry that she went into a grocery store and stole some food. And you know what happened? The police officers in New York City, there was three of them there, and they were called, and they responded, and they spoke with the lady, and they saw her situation for what it really was, and they felt compassionate towards her, and they actually came together, and they put some money together, and they paid for her groceries. That happened just a few days ago in New York City. It's on the news. It's in the YouTubes. God bless you, brother. Isn't that wonderful? You see, Christophobes do not do those types of things. They're afraid. They're afraid of what the people are going to say. And my friend, don't be a Christophobe. You're better off being a prideophobe. You're better off being in fear of pride and arrogance. God bless you, my friends. God bless you.